I'm gonna be honest, I don't know anybody who does a bunch of crime and also makes all of their money running a successful business. And is I don't know them.
Nah, it's not my place.
Okay, guy in the back, last question.
You mentioned priority for the mayor. Could you give an example of some of the priority work the mayor...
I don't know, any criminal that owns the business...
Sorry, could you repeat the beginning part?
...that makes a ton of money.
You mentioned priority work from the mayor's office. Could you mention some of the priority work...